Hello and welcome to 25 Days of Magical Christmas. I'm your host, Magic. And in this series, we will be doing a daily upload of armor stand designs. Yeah, I will try my best to do it daily. Yes. And I know you are wondering, Magic, if it's daily, why is the title says day 5? So if you remember, on my last video named the Christmas decorations, we already have 4 designs there. So those 4 designs will cover our day 1 to 4. So for recap, what are those designs? So first design is this one. The gift box covers day 1. Day 2 is covered by the Mr. Snowman, Frosty. Day 3 is a Christmas tree. And then day 4 is a wreath on a door. Okay? So those are the 4 designs that covers the day 1 to 4 of 25 days with Magic. And now for the 5th day of Christmas with Magic, I present to you Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Yeah, as you can see here. Here is Rudolph made out of pants. But this one is not pants. Okay, when the Englishman says it's pants, I think it's it means ugly or something wrong. But this one is not pants, but made out of pants. It is all pants, but not pants. Okay, if you get it, you get it. It's not pants, it's all just made out of pants. So as you can see here, the head is made out of pants. The body is made out of 1, 2, 3, and 4 pants. And then the legs are made out of 2 pants. And then the antlers or the horns are made out of dead bush. And then the eyes are made out of polished blackstone buttons. You can also design this one whatever you want, and this is the base design for your Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. So that's it for me for this day 5 of 25 days of magical Christmas. And if you like it, press that like button, and if you want for more, kindly subscribe, okay? And if you wanted to share it with your friend, kindly do so, okay? And I am Magic, and I've always been here. Bye-bye!